Sully Man Vlogs making movies.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy Sully Man Vlogs back up in this thing with another one. And you know what's going on, guys. I'm out here trying to get some real good content for y'all today. Just trying to use my time wisely since I'm on the other side of town over here where the dealership's at. I'm supposed to be going over here to one of my homies' dealership, but looked like he wasn't over there right now, so I'm going to go ahead and go to the next spot. I've been handling business all this evening since I got off work, but you know, I had a little bit of free time after this, so I had to make sure I get out there and get some videos for y'all. But yeah, man, we finally got a little bit of good weather. I know it's been freezing cold outside for a minute now here in Arkansas, but we had the snow and all that stuff for about a week straight. Now it's like really in the 60s. They say it's gonna get in the 70s, so I'm really not complaining like that, y'all. Y'all know I like summertime. I love to get out during the summer and see some car shows and all that, so I can't wait. But go ahead and hit that like button for me right now. Do that. Hit the subscribe button. Turn on your notifications for me, guys. I got a whole lot of litanies coming. A whole lot of fire videos. So, like I said, man, I've just been trying to do as best as I can starting off this year the right way. Getting as much content as possible and making new connections and all that. That's all the fun in it, guys. So, we're going to get over here, check out some cars today. Really, whatever this evening bring, I'm just going to do it. Just see what we can see. So, yeah, y'all just get ready for this video. Go ahead and hit that like button. We're going to get started. Yes, sir. So, guys, we made it out here. Right now, we're at Landers. It's one of my favorite dealerships out here in the Little Rock area. But I just wanted to get around, kind of look at some stuff. Yeah, guys, I'm supposed to be talking to some people today. Speaking with one of the managers, so I just wanted to see what I could see first. Now look at these cars. Man, this thing right here is so beautiful, y'all. Now y'all know how much I love the Mustang. It's that Bullet. It's that Bullet GT 5.0. In that Bullet green. I love that color green, y'all. That thing is beautiful. Yes, sir. Big boy Brembo brakes. Y'all know what's going on. Love it, love it, love it. Y'all see what it say? Bullet. They just loaded up a Dodge Demon, y'all. I'm so sorry I didn't get a chance to get that. Y'all can probably see the truck out there. But they just loaded it up, y'all. I'm so mad that I didn't really get it on video. It was an all-black Demon. Black everything. But they told me when they get stuff in like that, they'll probably start giving me a call. So, we should be able to work out something over here. It's that 392 Hemi. Woo, yes, sir. I like that. That's a shaker. Scat pack. Got that shaker hood. We got my baby sitting right here. The Chrysler. It's a regular RT right here. Oh, not a regular RT. Okay. Look at that. That's a 392. I forget that they put a RT sign on some of the 392s. That's crazy. They'll trick you from the front. Got the Tesla. Hopefully, guys, I don't know if we're gonna really do it today, but for sure gonna be getting some test drives on some cars sooner or later if we can go on ahead and get that going. But as of right now, we just chilling today, seeing what they got.
finna walk back up this way. I'm gonna try to catch that. It's cold out here too, y'all. And your boy been sick. I'm a little bit sick right now. Y'all might be able to hear it in my voice a little bit. I don't know, but definitely ain't been fun. I didn't even go to work yesterday. Man, that Benz is clean right there. And that BMW. I kind of like these older BMWs too. I can't even lie. It's that M3. I like the back of them. It's got a good thick tire on it too. Clean, clean. Yes, sir. Look like we get to the big boy trucks now. Range Rovers. Got the Caddy. I kind of like them. That BMW. Yes, sir. Look at that. It's that twin turbo right here. I think that's the AMG truck. If I'm not mistaken. Nah. Yeah, that's the AMG. See, look at that. Your boy know what he's talking about. Definitely the AMG truck. I don't know if I really see them wheels on these a lot. It might be, but I like that. It's clean. Which one y'all take it if you had a choice? BMW truck, AMG truck, which one? I can't lie to y'all, man. I say BMW truck. I really say BMW truck. I always love them. Clean right there. Okay, okay. Look like they got the Mustang over here, guys. I like them tail lights on the aftermarkets. They look good. Ooh, boy. Yeah, I like dealing with Landers, y'all. I actually have got a car from them in the past. Long time ago, so yeah, I fool with them, but y'all see what's going on, man. It look like a Skittle pack over here. Got the Daytonas, the Hellcats, Scat Packs. But I can't show y'all too much though, guys. We're about to get away from here real quick. I just want to get y'all some quick little content. We'll get back to the car and I'll check back in with y'all.
Alright guys, so y'all bear with me right now. I know it's dark in here. All the sunlight gone, so I had to turn my light on in the car. But closing this thing out, y'all. Had a good time over there. A little fun today. We definitely made some more connections behind the scenes, some stuff that y'all didn't see. But got some good things coming, good news. So y'all will be seeing more people on the channel soon. I feel like we make some great connections and gonna move on to doing some more high level content. Add some flavor to the channel, y'all. Just something a little different. Mix it up a little bit.
Yeah, guys, so I had to finish this video at home, but I was stuck in a little traffic jam earlier and all that. So anyways, just want to say I highly appreciate y'all. And like I said, I just wanted to bring some top quality content to y'all coming real soon. So y'all just get ready, man. All I can do is just smile. And I'm just happy about where the channel is going, the direction that I'm going in. But y'all gonna see, man. Your boy grinding. I'm sick right now. But I'm getting it in, man. But all right, guys. Love y'all. And hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. Out of here. Peace out.
Sully Man Vlogs making movies.